from the light of God that we are, from the love of God that we are, from the power of God that we are, and from the heart of God that we are. With love, honor, gratitude, and respect, I now call upon divine to witness and bless this prayer and all who come across it. And I bless and give thanks for all who find it. I now call to our souls, spirits, and higher selves and ask them to come forward to listen and manifest what is spoken here. With love, honor, gratitude, and respect, I speak the following declarations over all of us. May we come together and stand in agreement for one another. I declare and give thanks that all aspects of our being are in perfect alignment for optimal energy flow. That our paths are made straight and that we are traveling upon our best life path now. I declare and give thanks that we now dwell in the midst of infinite abundance and allow its rivers to flow into our lives as a constant source of blessing, and that our cup of blessings is therefore always overflowing, and that blessings flow both to and from us with love and lavish expression. I declare and give thanks that we have lavish amounts of everything we need and want every day, and that we are able to store up wealth and blessings for future generations, and that we will leave a legacy and be remembered. I declare and give thanks that our journey is now accelerated onto our best path, and we grow in leaps and bounds every day. That we are special, unique, extraordinary, supernatural, and superhuman. I declare and give thanks that our words have the supernatural power to bless, prosper, activate, and heal. That we are natural healers, that our very presence heals. I declare and give thanks that our lives are anointed with ease because we are fully equipped, willing, and able to conquer anything that may come our way. That our default setting is that of calm and peace, balance and neutrality. I declare and give thanks that we are blessed with supernatural favor over our lives in every way and in every area, that all things work out for our good, that we win and are victorious in all areas, that we have more than we need in order to succeed, and that we are successful in every area of our life. I declare and give thanks that we are supernaturally powerful and that our behavior is always aligned with a balanced state of mind. I declare and give thanks that we are the whole package, beauty and brains, beautiful and wise, beautiful inside and out, and that we glow with the supernatural radiance and attractiveness of divine love. I declare and give thanks that we have the supernatural X factor, that we are magnets for the right people, and that we are the perfect partner for our perfect partner. I declare and give thanks that we are in perfect balance with our divine counterparts, that our connections are supernaturally healed, and our relationships are restored and renewed according to our highest good. I declare and give thanks for healthy, balanced, and thriving romantic relationships. Relationships that are deeply loving, rewarding, and satisfying, and full of fun, joy, happiness, prosperity, romance, attraction, desire, sexuality, adoration, selflessness, support, nurturing, interest, unconditional love, and every good thing needed and desired. I declare and give thanks that we are helping and doing great things, pushing the boundaries of reality and making the supernatural natural. I declare and give thanks that we are naturally kind, loving, respectful, and patient. That we are loyal to ourselves and others and uplift ourselves by uplifting others. I declare and give thanks that we love ourselves unconditionally and with a passion, and that we have a healthy respect for just how amazing, wondrous, powerful, and truly magical we are. That we are open-minded to our potential, and that every day we gain a deeper understanding of who we truly are and a deeper faith in ourselves and our abilities. I declare and give thanks that when we wake in the morning and go to sleep at night, that we feel joyful, grounded, proud of ourselves, and deeply satisfied. That we are natural channels for prosperity, that everything comes to us at the right time, and that we are, have, and give more than enough. I declare and give thanks that we are always the eyes and rocks in any storm, calm and centered, steady and grounded in every circumstance. I declare and give thanks that we know our next steps towards our best future, that we are filled with energy, inspired by our goals, and fully motivated, and that work for us is fun, relaxing, and satisfying. I declare and give thanks that we are fully tapped into the collective consciousness and have the keys to all knowledge. That we trust our intuition and always make the right calls and decisions. That we are blessed with infinite talents and abilities and can quickly advance in any skill. And that we remain teachable and are always eager to learn and grow. I declare and give thanks that we remain humble, that we remember we are always growing, and that we can always learn new things from anyone, regardless of their age, past, level of awareness, or beliefs. I declare and give thanks that we are fully tapped into all realms of creativity and invention, and that we bring forth amazing works of art, music, books, designs, ideas, and inventions. I declare and give thanks that we are constantly and consistently surrounded by the appropriate protective energy, shields, and beings, ensuring our highest protection, support, and the best barriers to filter out unwanted energy. That our awareness and compassion washes away any anger and replaces it with love. And that we are indestructible. I declare and give thanks that we feel admiration for everything surrounding us, and that we see the beauty and silver lining in all things. That we are at peace with everything that has happened and will happen in our lives. I declare and give thanks that we are perfectly comfortable around people, regardless of the amount, the setting, their age, or status. That we are able to read people clearly and accurately when needed, so we can know their truth for our own benefit and theirs. And that we are also comfortable being in the dark and alone in our own company. I declare and give thanks that our inner voice is always positive in any given situation, that we easily achieve what we set our minds to, that we completely trust ourselves, that we know how and when to delegate and say no. I declare and give thanks that we are super productive and balanced in all we do, that we wake up feeling relaxed, well rested, and excited for our day ahead. I declare and give thanks that we are loved, appreciated, and highly respected by our friends, families, and partners, and that they come to us for guidance, counseling, and support. I declare and give thanks that we are surrounded by people who encourage, listen, and support us unconditionally, that we release those who do not vibrate with our best life path, and that we form deep and wonderful bonds with the most amazing people. I declare and give thanks that our soul family has found us, and that we are perfect matches for one another. That we blow people away simply by being ourselves, and that we see all people through the filter of love, honor, gratitude, love, and respect. I declare and give thanks that our lives are overflowing with an abundance of health, wealth, prosperity, happiness, joy, love, power, creative energy, and every good, needed, and wanted thing. I declare and give thanks that we are powerful creator beings, that we are miracles who create miracles, that we love and know how to thrive in this journey of life. I declare and give thanks that we love taking extra special care of ourselves, pampering and going the extra mile to look and feel good. That we are well-groomed, attractive, and full of confidence. That we are loved, adored, and admired by others. That our outer self is matched by our inner well-being. And that we have integrity, are trustworthy, and reliable. I declare and give thanks that we are organized and disciplined, and that we are aware of everything we need to know that is happening around us. I declare and give thanks that wealth is a natural part of our existence, that we are masters of our existence, and that we handle massive success with grace, ease, and an accurate perspective. I declare and give thanks that we are deeply grateful for the wealth that keeps pouring into our lives, that we have more wealth than we know what to do with, and that there is no limit to the amount of wealth that can flood into our experience. I declare and give thanks that good comes to us through expected and unexpected avenues, and that the universe works in a myriad of ways to bless us continually and consistently, and that our minds and hearts and souls and spirits are always open to welcome and receive our highest and greatest good, prosperity, miracles, and infinite blessings. I declare and give thanks that we give freely and fearlessly to life, and life gives back to us with opulent and luxurious increase. I declare and give thanks that we are lavishly provided for in wondrous and magical ways for all to see, for all the work that we do, and for simply being here in this time. I declare and give thanks that we reside in a state of the deepest gratitude for all creation. I declare and give thanks that our hearts beat strong and in vibrant, supernatural, exquisite health. That our brains and minds function in vibrant, supernatural, exquisite health and with sound clarity and genius. That our blood flows clean and vibrant with supernatural, exquisite health and pure life force, life-renewing energy. And that our cells are renewed to better and better until they are supernatural and superhuman. I declare and give thanks that we are evolving daily, that our DNA is upgraded, our energy is upgraded, and every aspect of our being is upgraded. I declare and give thanks that we are the ones helping and assisting the Earth's ascension and man's evolution, that we are bringing in and assisting Earth and humanity towards their best future paths and timelines. I declare and give thanks that in our existence, nothing is too good to be true, nothing is too wonderful to have happen, that for us, everything is possible, and we are limitless. I declare and give thanks that we keep our minds, thoughts, and emotions submerged in the realms of light, love, and all the highest vibrations for our good. I declare and give thanks that we are hungry for our best lives, that we are mighty warriors who fearlessly pursue our best life with supernatural passion and drive. I declare and give thanks that we have the faith to move mountains, that we can bend and break the rules of reality as we see fit, and that we are the Neos in the Matrix. I declare and give thanks that we have risen and are now seated in our God self seat, fully equipped and ready to be our best selves. I declare and give thanks that every day, in every way, everything keeps getting better. I declare and give thanks for us. For all of this, I speak over you and me and into your life and mine. And so it is. With love from me, Raven, your host from the Spirit Tea Room. Peace and blessings.